VII Remake Deep Dives. Thank you so much for tuning in. We are trying to stop our sector from being buried under all of the rubble, which is the plates up above. Let's see if we can make it there in time.
It's that ghost. So long.
Man, this place is huge. That was a nice little area though. I really did appreciate that little round, or that area. Made me realize that I need Blizzard. Paranormal investigator. Ghosts. Who would have thunk?
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right.
It's on you.
Let me handle this. Go on! You'll feel it soon. Get him!
Alright, I was just looking for a bench. I figured a new way of doing this is probably trying to be as quiet as possible during the cutscenes and then talking to you guys for the normal thing. I know that just seems normal.
That's Barret!
Wedge!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still...
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too! I can still fight. Biggs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Ooh.
About time you showed up, Mark.
I'm crying. Gotta hit the vending machine. Gotta get my breath. Come on. Got nothing. Definitely need fire, so it's a good thing that I'm running that.
Oh, lava. I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
What the? Avalanche!
Hostile contact. One target. Engage!
Need a light. You're done.
Now on this!
No escape. Here we go. That's that.
Oh, let's yeah. Go. Get some.
Bastards just keep coming. Don't think you're gonna get away with this. Fun's over.
Time to burn. You're mine. It's over. Not bad.
What is this thing?
But doable.
Did somebody come up? Somebody did come up. What the frick? Wasn't expecting that.
There. Was never in doubt.
Okay. It's crazy how much better I got at the game. Since the start. I thought just playing the demo was pretty okay. I was like, oh. Just me? They're so weird.
You made it.
No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
There's enemies on this, just like, there we go. Dang it, bro. They do damage too. I think I might die on this. I can't. I should have healed. Guys were hard. Shit, if I get hit with a bomb, it's over. Try to hit me now.
Get ready.
Level 23. Let's go. Oh, shoot. The stairs are torn down. Looking for like a ladder or something over here. Yeah, it's back down. Alright, here I am, stupid. There we go. Is like that. Isn't this like the halfway point of the game, pretty much? I'm pretty sure.
Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the but Shinra. That's us. Won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
They're stupid. Wait,
I know you. Mr. First Class.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
they are a-holes, man. I love them though, man.
Screw this cheap ass play.
Ouch! Your leg didn't hurt?
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Go. Follow your heart. Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right?
It's okay. I'll find her. Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys
can't
stay here!
Oh shoot, I'm playing this part.
Hey, let us
go! Come on, come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen.
Wedge!
AOs are really
no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
Voice acting is on point, and the music, frick yeah, put me in the feels, man. Let's get this. Jesus Christ, these thug tears.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next, but I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die.
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right! You can't miss it!
Don't worry about me!
All right! I'll get these people to safety!
So much passion.
Seven, please.
Jesus, man, that got me.
From Sector 7 as possible right now. Go to Sector 5 or 6. Anywhere but... You will have to get out of Sector 7. Now, please.
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
But what good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the Watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
All right, and I'm gonna end it there. That was very powerful. So thanks for tuning in, and until next time, happy gaming.